I remember really good my first game. It was in Pittsburgh, Philadelphia, and against Pittsburgh. It's a huge game, it's a big rivalry. Pittsburgh played in a new arena first game. Lots of fans, and I never played before on buildings like that. There's 20,000 people or so. And it was so emotional, and I think it's most memorable moment.
Given on now for Cook. Matt Cook, a backhander, it's guided aside. Here's another shot directed on goal. Rebound on, another remarkable save. Carter defending Letestu in front, and a shot. Blocked down in front, kicked at. And the Flyers have the 2 points on the night, opening Consol Energy Center in Pittsburgh with a victory over the Penguins 3-2.